Hi, I'm Lee Diffie, and this is the Friday night edition of Speed Center, your ticket to the top in motorsports news. And here's what's coming up.
Next up in the Music City, Cup guys might be off, but the Camping World trucks promise to deliver. All the action takes place at Bully Hill.
Green flag goes in the air. We're underway with race number 200 here on Speed.
Uses that bottom of the racetrack, does not allow Austin Dillon to get down to the bottom. Kyle Busch comes out to a big lead. A long race of 50. Like you mentioned, just behind him, Justin Johnson, Austin Dillon, Elliott Sadler, and Nelson Piquet Jr., your top five. Number three, take over that second spot. Textbook pass, it looks like they're coming off, making the guy you're racing move to the outside.
Yeah, a little give and take right now. It's early in the race. You know, guys got position on fourth away from Elliott Sadler. Fifth position, Justin Johnson and Nelson Piquet Jr. both with their best career start. Piquet Jr. has dropped back to the seventh position. Take a look at this.
If I could ever conquer the Truck Series, might move up.
Whether it's more Truck Series, doing a fine job. Elliott Sadler just in front of Nelson Piquet Jr.
Remember, these two trucks right here are teammates out of the KHI table.
Four entries in this race, and that is the record for them.
And that's three of them. Ron Hornaday jumps to the outside of Piquet.
On your screen now, as Hornaday takes the spot away from Nelson Piquet Jr.
So this racetrack's really taking the road.
Yeah, it has. That's what you don't want to see at the end of the track, but you can see the dark groove that is developed. That's right. Nelson Piquet Jr. coming up behind that 21 of Elliott Sadler. He's in this race with Elliott Sadler. Truck
a little bit tight off. Nelson Piquet reporting the exact same thing.
Appearance of the track, the perception of the track is so different once the lights come up.
Sixth and seventh here, John Timothy Peters mixed in with some lap-down trucks.
Johnson, Elliott takes over the eighth spot.
Nelson Piquet Jr. just in front of him in seventh.
You know, we go into darkness, running in seventh right behind him, Nelson Piquet Jr. in the number eight truck. He qualified fourth tonight. Were you surprised by that? He said a little bit because my first lap was not good at all. But he said I knew we had a really good truck.
Hermie, your tires are three in or else Nelson here has shifts because he had terrible restart.
Look at him, four and five.
Back it up.
Back behind this lead group. And Kyle Busch with a kick from Justin Johnson in that 51 trying to take the spot away from Justin.
Good on the start.
Look at this three wide back here. Brendan's in the middle.
Parker Kligerman on the bottom of the racetrack. Nelson Piquet Jr. in the eight on the outside. They stay three wide through the trial one in the turn number one.
He's trying to keep an eye on that 60
side. Crafton on the inside. Sauter has a spot. Piquet is going to try to drive by on the outside of Crafton. Nelson Piquet Jr. on the outside. See him just over the spoiler.
Everybody's coming, man. Right there. You got the four. Pit stop.
Nelson Piquet Jr. takes it away. So Ford goes to Nelson Piquet Jr. Pull up the restart. Hornaday nailed it. He got him. How about Timothy Peters?
Kyle's going to drive back by on the outside. He's going to hold that throttle down.
Here comes the momentum of the 18. Kyle Busch rockets out of turn number two. He'll look to the inside. Can he make the pass?
Payback. Payback. Here I come. Just like you.
Still there.
Kyle Busch
dives you up the hill.
Holds it down on the yellow line as they go through three and four. He comes out through the triangle. Two laps of racing to go.
Nelson Piquet is making his way around to Timothy Peters in the 17 as they go to turn one.
Nelson Piquet Jr. takes third away from Timothy Peters. He runs the high line. Now they're side by side.
It's a nice run off turn two over there. Got some momentum down the back. Goes by the 17 of Peters.
James Buescher also passing on the outside of that 88 of Matt Crafton. This time, coming out of turn number four and into the triangle. Kyle Busch will see the white flag on the air.
You think Kyle Busch was on a mission after he lost that lead to Ron Hornaday?
Oh, yeah. No question about it.
Now Hornaday trying to hold off the aid of Nelson Piquet Jr. A great run. Hornaday goes. A bottle by the 33. Down to the inside goes the aid of Nelson Piquet Jr. They race down the backstretch for second. Here comes the 17. He's taking a look underneath the Ron Hornaday. Nelson Piquet Jr. trying to hold it on the bottom of the racetrack. Way up the track from Hornaday. Timothy Peters is going to take third away. Coming.
I wonder if that guy finishing second, Nelson Piquet Jr. I wonder if that's if we're witnessing a star being born right here in NASCAR.
Well, he did a great job tonight. Watch it to him at the finish. Nelson Piquet Jr. with a career best finishes with Ernie Sadler.
A lot of people happy around the Nelson Piquet Jr. truck. Solid run, second place finish. Tell us about your night.
They told me we needed. I mean, I don't have much words. I'm a bit too happy to be through, but. We had a tough start of the season, and the tracks were difficult in the beginning, but I knew once we came to the quick tracks, we would get some results, so really happy for the whole team for believing in me, and I think this is just the beginning of our season. We're just going to get better and better now, and I'm just too happy to stand here.
Nelson Piquet Jr., he's been fast all day, solid, especially in his last three starts.